This carte-de-visite of John Stuart Mill, dated 1865 by John Watkins, is an introduction to a collection of over 130 items of books, manuscripts, and letters by John Stuart Mill and his father, James Mill, which my father has in his stock. Now, this is a charming example. There are, as I say, over 130 items. And do contact us should you wish to see items in the whole collection, all of which are in a PDF. And do contact me. Thank you.